Hi, my name is Dave Andrews, and today I'm going to talk to you about laptop wireless internet access. Now, most of the modern laptops that you're going to buy in the store are built in with a Wi-Fi device that will allow you to hop onto an internet wireless access point. I'm going to tell you how to do that, as well as some things to consider with your laptop when doing that. The first thing we need to look at is on this laptop here, and on many laptops, there's actually a hardware switch. On my particular one, it is right here on the very front of the laptop. As you can see, there's a blue light right next to that. It's telling me that switch is currently turned on. If I flick it off, that will turn orange, and that tells me that I've just disabled my wireless device. In order to access wireless, that switch must be turned on. That's not on all laptops, but that's on a good majority of them. Now, if you can see my computer screen, I'm going to show you how to connect to a wireless network connection. Basically, what you're going to see down here is some sort of wireless indicator that's telling me that wireless networks are available. You can see that because it's showing you bars, kind of like you'll see on your cell phone device. We right-click on that. We simply go to Connect to a Network. What that's going to do is that's going to show you a list of all of the networks that your wireless access device can see right now. What we have to do is select one that we would like to hop onto. Just right-click on it and say Connect. Now, what this has just come back and told me is that I have successfully connected to this wireless access point that I'm within range of. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just talked to you about wireless internet access on laptops.